I'm in the depths of Hyrule. That's why the music's so spooky.
Hola, mis amores y jugadores. ¿Cómo están? It's me, Mary, your favorite cat girl in American. I'm not late. That would never happen. I would never be late. Today, I will be playing Tears of the Kingdom, and we will be realizing Koltin's dreams, because I forgot to change my mind. Hold on, I didn't set my webcam up. Lol, that's embarrassing. Guys, I think part of the reason why it's not registering my face is because my bangs are fucking long. I got long ass bangs. I literally like use my headset. I use my headset as a headband. Turn down the music to there. Should be good. Let me show you the game. Window capture. Well, pardon me.
I just don't understand why I'm like so incapable of using technology. The people want to know why. Window capture. Yeah, and then that new source. Okay, and then the fuck? Why is the capture? What's freezing on my computer? I probably should have restarted my computer before streaming, but that's okay. Now, where is the Elgato game capture on my fucking thing? Hello? Guys, I don't know what's wrong with me. How is it possible for one person to be so bad at technology? Like, like whenever people... I'm still sick. Whenever people come into work and they're like, oh, I can't, you know, I can't learn to do the technology, because, you know, I'm old and I can't do it, I'm always like, listen, you know, you can't be any worse than me. And they're always like, oh, but you're so young. And I'm like, yeah. It doesn't matter. I don't know what's wrong with me. Alright, so I have been diligently going around the entirety of Hyrule and collecting these damn bubble gems. Look at 97 of them. I got 97 of the bubble gems. Hello, Emily. I got 97 bubble gems, okay? I have four more left to get. I did a little exploring here because I was bored. Okay. They are located here. Here somewhere. It's the Iga guy. Well, I made a list. Hold on. They are starred, I'm pretty sure. Or at least I should have starred them.
Here. Hold on, I made a list. Oh, I made a list. Hold on. So I did them all organically. The amount of times that I fucking like activated the tree and then went in the sky, if I do Hero's Path, you can probably fucking look at this shit. Just non-stop activating it and then going to the tower. I teleport there though. And you can see that I went to this one. I like fucking could not find this one. I could not fucking find. I was struggling with this one, as you can see. Or I guess maybe that's inside. I was struggling to find that one, and I was struggling to find this one. This one I guess is the inside of the cave probably. Hold on. I sent my notes. I have the Coliseum one. Thundra Plateau. Where the fuck is that? Thundra. 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 It's gotta be over here, right? Ooh. Thundra. I know I marked it. I'm so positive that I marked it. Oh, and there's one here. I didn't go here yet because this is like a side quest I've been holding off on. One, two, three, four. What the fuck? Thundra Plateau? Why is that listed here? Oh, this is called Thunder Plateau. Okay, never mind. I figured it out. As you can see, I was trying to figure this shit out, but I couldn't do it. So we're gonna have to figure that out. So for this one, I'm like 98% certain that I have to get all of the parts of the outfit for the Iga clan. I don't know if it's pronounced that way. I pronounce it that way because I know how to pronounce things in Chinese and Mandarin. And I have to get Oh, so I got all these new clothes. I got all these new clothes because every single cave apparently has clothes, and I definitely missed a lot apparently. Because I didn't realize that most caves have the clothes, and I just kind of went and got the bubble gems and went from there. So I am in fact missing a lot of pieces of clothing, but I got a lot of them. I did the usual upgrades, and all that stuff. What the fuck was I saying? Oh yeah, the Yuga clans. Yuga. I have. Oh, did I show that I have this last time? I got the whole outfit now. Look how cute that is. And I have this one. So that's cool. Anyway, I have the pants, so I need to get the shirt and the mask. And I do have a guide for that because I'm sure I could figure it out, but God knows I don't want to do that. So we're just gonna follow the guide that I have, which only has just like the locations, not what I need to do in them. And can I figure it out? Maybe. So it says right here. Do I have to go down the hole? Well, I suppose we'll figure it out when we get there. So, first task, getting clothing. Second task, Tarrytown. We're gonna go look at Tarrytown, which I've been holding off on because I really want to look at it, but I'm waiting to do it on stream, even though I really, really want to go look at it. Then we'll try to figure out the Thundra one. What else is the last? Oh, the Colosseum one. And then we're gonna fight a dragon in the Colosseum, and I'm gonna win really good. And then figure out the Colosseum. So I think it's electric one, I'm pretty positive. So I got the electric outfit thing. I got the whole thing and I upgraded it a bunch. Maybe not as much as I should have now that I'm thinking about it. What the fuck? Yo, it's cold as shit here. As you can see, I have too many clothes now. He looks great. Okay. So, this way. Oh, and look at all the resources I have, guys. I've been doing the works, okay? Like, we're still not gonna do the main quest today, but okay. Look at this shit. I got 386 arrows. That's crazy. And I have 98 bombs, and I have 6,000 rupees. In terms of food, I kind of went crazy on the cooking situation, so I'm really good on the food stuff. Actually, they're not even all up there. Sort. All right. You know, I'm like ready to rumble here. Where the hell am I going this way? As you can see, I have set it to bombs because I need the bombs. Maybe I'll change this to treasure and that maybe will help. Because assumedly it's in a treasure chest. So, like I said, I just have the image of the guide. I don't have the actual guide because I wanted to make it, you know, as difficult for myself as possible because I hate myself. So I have absolutely no idea, like, what, like, I need to do. And more importantly, I don't even know that, like, if this is, like, all I need to do for the quest. I don't know. All I know is that I closed the map. Hold on. Hold on. Where'd the map go? Wait, where'd the map go? Where'd the map go? Wait, do I even need to do that? Infiltrating the Yiga clan. Okay, guys, I lied. I might need a guide for this one. This is what I get for not talking to enough people in here. Okay. So, like, do I have to go to the Yiga clan afterwards or something? Like, is that what I have to do? Like, okay, this is a lot more expansive than I thought. This is a very a nondescript, so we'll have to figure it I don't think it's in the hole. Who is it? No, I need that. Fuck. Shit. There's a chest this way. We'll just follow the chest noises, I think. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. I left these four for last because I figured they're like the most exciting. Because everything else was just me going into holes, basically. I did mark down ones where I have to go fight stuff, so we can do that. We have time. And also explore like the downtown area. Yeah, that made sense. Gonna find treasure. Oop, that guy's holding it. Damn. Damn. Fuck. This is getting embarrassing. Fuck, what? Those are going far as fuck, man. Hello? All right. Great. That was really worth it after I wasted the 5 arrows to get it. Cool. All right. Well, that may have been a wash. The fuck is going on outside? God. I could take the thing over there, maybe catch it. I think I need its fang. This looks suspicious. Oh. Wait, I think this might be it then. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Holy shit. I should probably put my best armor on, huh? My master sword ran out of energy. As you can see, I have like a number of weapons, not anything like super good, you know. But enough. You know, enough. Okay. Oh, here's where the other guy died. Alright, well that's pretty easy. The last one I've been to. Oh yeah, no, you're free. Yep. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, bye. Now, how do I get out of here? The very last. Oh, it's going in the hole! Oh my god, that looks so cool! I want to get really close to it. I really want to see it, like actually diving in the hole. I've already watched one, I'm pretty sure. Is this closer? I don't want to climb up. It's gonna be too difficult. The last part I've been to, it's where the other lab used to be in Akala. I've been there before and I got owned. I wasn't exactly prepared. Is that the hole? No, the hole's this way. cool.
Oh, it looks so cool. What's it do in the hole? Like, once it goes in the hole, what does it do? Does it fly around inside? What are you gonna do? What are you up to? But he's electrical, right? I also have to get like the fangs. I don't know which one I get the fangs of. Now, where are you planning on going? How come I've never, I mean, I guess it is really, really big under here. I was gonna say, how have I like never seen them just flying around? But I guess to be fair, I just have not really. It's hard to explore the whole area all the time. This is so fucking cool. Oh, this is so cool! So I need its fang. Can I even like see its fangs? This is awesome. Oof. Don't oof me. Why would I want to leave? This is cool. Oh my god, it must be so cool just like fucking like be down there and then just all of a sudden see it. Oh, is it gonna take me to a place I haven't been yet actually? That's gonna be cute. Can I get it? I need its fang though. How do I get its fang? Oh, is it gonna go out a hole too? Where's like the closest hole? I don't know. I guess we'll see. Fuck the quests. I have more important things to do. This is awesome. Oh, what did I just do? That's not- ah, fuck. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, it's horn. I needed his fang, I think. Where are you going? He has to be going out of Lake Hylia, right? That's my best guess. Ooh. Nice. This is awesome. I have such ADHD, it's crazy. Yeah, he's definitely coming out of Lake Hylia. Think I can ride it out of the thing? Probably not. Let's try to get its fang. I really need its fang, but I don't know how to get it. How do I get its fang? Because I don't... Oh, wait. Okay, hold on, hold on. Hold on, we might be onto something here. It's like mouth opens for like a second. Nope. Open your mouth! Open your mouth! Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Ugh. Is that a teeth? I don't fucking can tell. Oh my god, this is really fucking hard. That looks like a fang. But I already got its fucking horn, so it doesn't matter! Oh... Yeah. No, no, Link! Please don't fucking do that. You will die. This fucking guy. Okay, anyway, let's go do what we have to do. As you can see, I made a sword here. From last time I had gone here. It's because I gotta fight. Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. I have not... I've only eaten an egg and cheese... Vegan egg and Gouda cheese from Starbucks today. And also, like, 3 cupcakes. I don't have any food. I have tuna fish! It gives tuna fish Friday! Tuna fish Friday! Tuna fish Friday! Oh my god, I do have food! Oh! Yippee! My voice still is not like... The fuck? I remember those guys being there. not good. Not good. I tried singing in the shower this morning and oh my god. It's like if my vocal cords were fucking like newborn deer. They were so, it was so wobbly. And I was like, oh god. Hopefully it'll get fixed as time progresses. Was that knocked over like that when I was here last? Am I that oblivious? Yeah, it's possible. Sure. You, it's Link, get ready for battle! Hold on, let me put on my better armor. I've upgraded like a lot of stuff, but it's still like a fucking struggle to... Ooh! Ow! Fuck you. Ow! A whole quarter of a heart? Easy. I did also do like the master, whatever his name is. I did do that one of those fights because I dropped in and like was not prepared for it. Yeah, I came to rescue you. Yep, no problem. And it was totally to rescue you and not just get armor. Because I care.
Ooh. Oh yeah, that's right. Travel medallion. Apparently it gives you instant travel, which I don't know how that's possible, just like game mechanically speaking. So I don't believe it. What do I know? Alright, let's take that off. I think there's a rock in here, that's why I have it done. I just want to go see what upgrades there are for the armor I just got. Just, you know, just a little upgrades, just a little check. You know, just a little check. So yeah, I'm very hungry. You know, I almost spoke in class today, so that was exciting. That was exciting. My alarm goes off to take my medication. I'm also gonna do my Duolingo lesson for today. And hopefully I don't forget. I have to take my medication though, because I don't know if I, like, so I've taken it all of when I was sick. Because it's an antihistamine, technically. And so I was like, oh, maybe this will help me feel better, you know, allergies and whatever else happens. And, you know, it makes me very tired. So I don't know if I couldn't, I like could not think last week. Exclamation point eggs. I'm out of eggs, actually. I've been out for 2 days. It's very hard out here. So I don't know if I couldn't think because I was sick or it was my medication. But I have a psychiatrist appointment tomorrow, so I like should talk to him about it. Oh shit. Oh my god, I could finally enhance it. What if you... Well... It's good to get sick sometimes. It'll boost your immune system if you don't die. Oh, fuck. I don't have, like, any Octorok eyeballs. That's awkward. Damn. Okay, so now I have the whole set. So I don't know if I have to go back to like that other place, like whatever over here or here or whatever it is. Let's just go to the cave and we'll see. We'll see. One of the caves was by the one dragon we fought. And I was thinking like oops. Oh, come on. Don't be a baby. I couldn't figure out what to do with the cave that's there, because it has like that part that I think I marched on stream where like I just wasn't sure how to move it. I had to learn a skill. apparently there was just like a button on one of the pillars, so I did that. And I tried looking at the Thunder one, and I just couldn't find it. So. I don't know, like, if there is a button, I just didn't see it, or, like, you know, I have to go find something. Oh, right. Yep, I'm Iga Clan. Yes, sir. Actually, I don't care about doing your quest. I only care about getting the bubble frog. I'm not gonna lie. Wait a minute, hold on. Wait a damn minute. It's behind him? Fuck! Oh. Oh! Uh-huh. Okay. Sure. Okay. In Gerudo Canyon, there are 5 frog statues identifying members of the Iga clan. I will reveal the locations. Offering mighty bananas. Oh, I should have known it was bananas. I should have known it was bananas. Okay, looking back on it. Okay, looking back on it, that's really obvious now. I was like, oh, what, you know, what gets put here in this little frog statue? Fire? Apples? Nope, it was bananas. And that seems really obvious looking back at it. Unbearable heat. You know what's annoying is that you have like the heat attack, but it doesn't like act, it doesn't like stop you from being hot, which makes no sense because it's hot weather charge. So I don't know about that, Chief. I mean, to be fair, also the like the outfit is like extra warm, and then like the cold one is like fucking like a sleeveless top. But he marked it. He marked it. Did I have to pay attention to that? Oh fuck. Oh. 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 God damn it. Okay, hold on. We can rectify this. Okay. Yeah, wait. Okay. No, I'm like extra stupid. I know, you take like a potion and wear it, but like, lame. Okie dokie. Alrighty. Especially because it's so cute. So there's one here somewhere. There we go. Banana. Oh yeah, I got lots of bananas. Whoops. Okay. Maybe I should have done this one last. Because now I have to like climb all the way back up. Mary, Mary. Oh yeah, so I've explored all these caves and I only have these 2 pieces, so I really think that I'm probably missing stuff. I'm being honest with you. You could have Sidon get you wet. Whoa, that works. I would have never thought of that. You can do it, Link. You can do it. Where is he? Oh my god! Wait, now I can look sexy. Nice. Why is this like a... Why is this even a challenge? It doesn't really seem... Doesn't really seem all that challenging. Alright, I already have that. Hold on, we'll give him the ponytail. Oh shit, those are the fire ones? Okay. Apparently it's like fucking impossible to get the tails of these little guys, which is kind of annoying. Ooh, I'll take that. Thank you. In the cave, maybe? Is my guess. Treasure chest. Wait. I need your eyeball. Oh, she's gonna fucking go down the river before I can get to it. Damn. This way. Nice, okay. Yahoo! Banana, banana. Banana, 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 banana. Cool. No, not the hearty lizard. No. Okay. See, I haven't gotten to sleep in yet, so I think I'm gonna be sick for like ever. I get to sleep in Monday, so more like party lizard. No. Anyway. I have off Monday, apparently. And then Tuesday is a Monday schedule. So I'm gonna sleep in. I'm gonna sleep in. And hopefully feel well. But not before I have 2 10-hour shifts. You know? So, I haven't gotten a tail from this. And I'm kind of worried that it, like, stops me from getting the tail. But it seems people weren't saying that online. So, I don't know. Oh, this is the one where there's, like, the thingy. The rock boy. Think I can jump this? There you go. Please rest. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't come for free. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. Not today, bitch. See that shit? See that little star? I already beat your ass. I don't need to fight you again. This far out? Relax. I'm guessing it's also underground. Not gonna lie. Like, well over 1,000 of my rupees comes from selling the bloom seeds, whatever they're frickin' called. Here we go. The glow bloom flowers? I don't freaking know. I sold like 700 of them. And they're 2 coins each. Okay, dokie. And the last one is over there somewhere. Okay. I love all the extra foliage, but I always want to like collect it. Ooh, I'm so excited to go to Terrytown. That's exciting. I've been wanting to see it for so long. Because my first 2 playthroughs of that, I didn't even know like it existed. I think I don't even. I'm trying to think if I knew of it before my like my three my four heart challenge that I did. I think I must have. Let's see. Oh shit, I need that. Okay, hold on. I gotta go mark that star piece because I need that to upgrade my my like Wind Waker stuff. Oh my god, that dog just got owned. And we'll go back for this thing. We'll work it out. Woo. Oh my god, that poor dog. That's rough. Yeah, true. If you don't get it now, it'll disappear. You can wait like 2 seconds. Surely. Oh my god. I'll probably get a grilled cheese on a Sunday, methinks. As a treat. That made me really want to get a grilled cheese when you said that just now. I love grilled cheese. On a Sunday. Oh, ha 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 ha. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. Yeah, because I usually get a half grilled cheese with French onion soup and a bread bowl with a side of bread. And it's like, it's pretty expensive, you know, like $13. So I get like a monthly thing. What? Hold on, there's two stars, but more importantly, I hear him. I need his tooth. Oh, I was like, why am I so warm? Right, I have like a flaming rock on my back. Feroz is a girl. Alright. Are those fire guys? They look like fire guys, but they seem cold. What are you? Oh no, they're ice ones. So the guide was right. Interesting. They said that they come out, like the ice ones come out at like, at a 9 p- after 8 or something like that. I'm about to die. Okay, so you can get the tail. I just have horrible luck. Okay, I saw another piece fall.
Oh, that's gonna be hard to get. Okay. Just barely on, like, the fucking side of this cliff. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, no. No! No! Please tell me it floats. Are you kidding me? Okay. No, that's fine. That's fine. There'll be more fucking star fragments. Yeah, it's like whatever. It's like whatever, you know? I was gonna say, don't all the dragons use she, her? I knew it. Okay. Yep. Okie dokie. I did it. Yes, sir. No problem. Uh-huh. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh. Don't think I have this one on record. Now, I probably could have gotten a lot more seeds. I just did not want to do it. I'll be honest. You break this. Okay, another bubble gem down. Only three more to go, baby. Let me get this. I don't know why I want it, but I have it now. Okay! That's one more down. Let's go to Terrytown. Wait, what's the other one I have to do? The Colosseum, where I have to fight a dragon. And this one is, like, probably some kind of puzzle thing. So let's go do Terrytown. Let's go do Terrytown. I've been wanting to go. I wanted to see how they've progressed since I saw them last in the other game. Oh yeah, I guess I could probably go to that guy and see what the auto, like, quick, whatever, jump, whatever. Teleport thing. Wait, dragon?
I need that one too. How? That's not even like remotely close. Let's just say, okay. Well, maybe? Let's try it. I don't remember what I need of this guy. I assume I need, I think I don't know. I need like a fang and a claw from one of them. So let's just go do that. We'll do the claw. I couldn't fucking figure out how to do the fang. I'm thinking if I run up the hill, I can make it. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, hold on. We're gonna get, I'm gonna get its claw, maybe. Also, I'm going for withdrawal RN. Oh shit, okay. Everything just feels like there's spiders on me and it's fucking annoying. You know how hard it is to go to bed when you just feel like there's spiders crawling on your skin? You better not fall in the goddamn ocean. I think I need the claw. That looks right. Okay, let's go back. what the fuck was I saying? I don't know. Whatever, probably wasn't important. Who cares? Oh yeah. Can I fight on my medication? I have my psychiatrist appointment tomorrow. So hopefully, I found more of my meds, so hopefully I can last until, like, the refill comes in. Whoa, what's this? Ah. Hey, hi, hello, are you ready for all your habitation dreams to come true? You're in luck, we're building dream homes. This plot will soon be first-rate home with sweeping views of Akala. Dream home of this caliber comes with a hefty price tag, but I'm sure your rupee's worth it. Head north of Tarrytown. Well, I have 6,000 money. Wait. There's another dragon. Is it the ice one? No, it's the light one. I don't give a shit. Let's enter from the front gate. And let's put a different outfit on so I look cute. I forgot how cute it is. Oh shit, are those bombs? Huh. Yeah. I don't give a shit about the monster extract. I don't even know what you use it for. I will always take rupees and arrows, though. I mean, bombs and arrows. Break it down, son done. Sir, have you ever regretted attaching something to your weapon or shield? Yeah, what the fuck ever. No, I don't care.
Koltin. It's an honor to see your face with my eyeballs once again, and on such a pretty day, no less. You met against my younger brother Koltin, didn't you? I can smell it. He's a bit eccentric, I know, but I hope he will come at manners, greet you, Koltin, once I go sponsor parts, try about a stay tidy little violet dream, it's Hudson construction, busy dream, quiver. What's your dream? Dord monsters. You say, what? Monsters? Disgusting. But here you are. I know. Monsters are violent creatures, and they're so misunderstood the way everyone hates them without even trying. And I will educate the world, and once the world understands but for the plan to succeed, I require the assistance. You, I'm Mrs. Hudson. I promise you, monster spectacle will enlist. I want a dream home. Where do I get my dream home? I need a third home. Oh, it's just so cute. Oh. All's well. Weird rock construction site. No. Who do I talk to about my dream home, please? Please, my dream home, please. My home, my dream. The fuck? Who do I talk to? Oh. No. I don't know who Madison is, and I don't care. There he is. Happily, Madison moving. Madison going to be picked up soon. Madison support her journey. I am in the market for a dream home. Oh. Look who it is. It sure has been a while. I'll read this dialogue. You know, thanks to you, Terrytown is doing real good. Nowadays is the kind of village that welcomes folks from all over to come live in peace. And we have a daughter. Looks just like her papa. She's wonderful. My little Madison. Hudson, you've got to get it together. Sorry, I've got to go. We're kind of busy right now. Going back to work now, Rodson, but don't worry. I'll try to think of something nice to do for Madison. But my dream home. Oh. But my dream home. Wait, how did I get in the cave? I have it highlighted as like right here. No, I don't want to use the rail car. I don't give a shit about your rail car. I don't see a cave. I maybe should have lit up the thing that lets me know where the caves are, mayhaps. Buy you a dream home? You want a dream home too? Alright. I think I probably got the money. Oh. It was like right on the edge of here, I'm pretty sure. Is there like a well or something like that? Uh-huh. Child, unsure, earlier, wonderful. Gonna leave and go to Brokuto Town. Okay. Got it, so hard. Get the job site, my little girl, Perry Madison. Spend time with Madison so she wouldn't feel lonely. Oh. I don't care. I care about finding this damn freaking cave. Got any chips? I wish I did. That is a weird ass looking child. That is a weird looking child. That is a weird looking child. Sorry, that was mean. The fuck? The cave, I'm pretty sure. Sorry, they said something. Wait, hold on. But I can't get inside unless I get underneath the ground. So how do I do that? Oh, there it is. I found it. No. I still have another weapon to fucking use. Okay. Why does everyone want chips? I want chips now. I'd have to message Sierra, but she's probably like, one, she probably is already home, to be fair. No problem. Anything for you, whatever your name is. Ronson. Oh. I don't really want them, but thank you for the offer, I suppose. Okay. Alright, so now I have to figure out this one. There's something to fight in this cave, that's for damn sure. I like assume there's like a button, but I couldn't find it when I was looking. And I don't know if I'm just like stupid and missed it. Or like I had to do something. Someone else for it? Buddy! Oh my god, wow. I have no idea what, like, how forwarding gift subs even works. I don't know what that means. I need to update my sub badges. I don't think you guys can even, like, see them. They're really... The first one that you guys have is like a really shittily drawn version of my icon. And then they get better. But I think I need like more of them because I think that I have people who've been sub for like 2 years. Okay. So... Like maybe I need to talk to somebody who would know? Wait, that looks like a button, maybe? Wait, that looks like a- oh no, it's just decorative. So... Right, button. I don't know what to do with these. So, like I said, last time, in the other area that like looked like this, there was a button I had to press. Um,
So I'm like trying to figure out where the button is. Whoa. And I don't know. Am I blind? Am I stupid? Unclear. But I checked all these heads. So I'm like pretty positive it's not on the heads. I've already checked them theoretically. Theoretically. But if it's not there, I don't know where else would they make the button, you know? Like, it's gotta be something like this, you know? Like, where I gotta push it in. Now I get the grilled cheese. It's gotta be a button. I'm sure there has to be like somebody who like knows what the fuck is happening here. There's no like, I mean, maybe at this one, maybe they'll know. Like, maybe I have to like use like thunder on something specifically. Confusing. I think that's probably what I'll have to try. Like, go and talk to somebody by the fire... No, what is it called? The horse place where you put your horses. Ooh, is that a winterwing butterfly? I need that. There's a bunch of rocks. There's a fox. This seems suspicious. Yeah, I know he's like directly below me. I'm aware. Thank you. I don't know. Because this was a part of the statue thingy, the wall. And now it's not. And then this other one was a part of the wall, and now it's not either. Hmm. none of these look pushable to you guys. Just stand on all of them and just check. Herm. Yeah, I guess we'll just go talk to the people. We'll see. Hopefully they'll have answers for me. Cause I don't know. Head pats. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Let's go talk to the people. Hopefully they'll know something. Beetle, what are your wares? You can never have too many arrows. That's what I always say. I need more of these. And you know what? I'll take more of these just in case. Thanks, buddy. Wow. Hey. Yay! Tab of the Giving Cast Swordsman. What? Whoa, sorry. Towing harness? No, I do know about it, but you can tell me about it anyway. Yeah, I do. Yep. Okay. Well, that doesn't help me. Okay. Okay. Wait. Hardly a trace of a recipe remains, just the remnants of half-eaten Hylian pine cones. Hey partner, you're Hey partner, you're looking- Wait, no, what voice did I give him? I know it's southern. Hey partner, you're looking good. Sure. Were you also pulled up to this place by the inescapable tug of story? I'm chasing some new chirps and warbles from my beloved little birds. A group of goats is a herd, or a trip, or a tribe. Anyway, this stable has been raising a small herd of white goats. Or it was until all those white goats up and vanished all of a sudden. Chork. His name's really Chork. That's awesome. But it says I completed this one, that's crazy. I've seen some white goats. Hylian pie cones. Okay. Special kind. Hylian pine cones. Recipe. White pine cones. So I have to find the recipe. Hold on. Oh my wonderful goats. Put in a glass bottle, big storm, and blew it off somewhere. Interesting. But I can find the trail of pine cones at least. Which is very funny. Why? That's a lot of pine cones. Okay. Should I be doing this after I find the recipe? Probably. Oh, there's some goats. You would consider these white? Oh, and the recipe bottle. Oh, okay, that was easy. There, there. I'm just so glad to see you. And you know who found them? Thank you. I won't forget this. This bottle. This is what I was using to keep Princess Zelda's recipe safe. Let me see. Wait. Oh, no. Grind the pine cones in the powder. Am I supposed to use the Hylian pine cone hole? Oh. Okay. If I is care with your heart. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, at least you couldn't, like, thank me enough, but you didn't give me, like, a treat. So, ask everything, partner. Perfect investigation with a happy ending. I expect nothing less from you. I think it's a coincidence the missing white goats and the lost recipe were in the same place. I have another theory. Maybe the white goats set out to find the bottle themselves because they couldn't stand to eat the wrong recipe anymore. I don't think that's the case, but it does make you wonder, doesn't it? We worked together to chase 8 of the storage relating to Princess Zelda. Getting to the bottom of the mystery will no doubt improve your reputation. Tracy will be happy to hear about your efforts. I almost forgot! Bonus! Oh. 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 My medication! I have to take my med- Well, yeah, I'm gonna take my medication. Hold on. It's not time for medication, it's time for chips. What is with you and chips? Hello? Ugh. You know, a lot of medication, like, tastes bad to, like, prevent people from having it. Because I think if you had too many of this, you would fucking die, to be honest. Because, like, I have one. And it's like... It's like 25 milligrams, and it already makes me really fucking tired.
But don't do that. Don't do what you just did with your arm there.
This? Okay. All right. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Sarah's being a little weirdo.
How am I
getting
ready to
that? Hold on. All right, guys. Ready for my Duolingo lesson of the day? I'm learning French. We're learning French. Well, that's almost Sierra's name. You know, you're close. We'll take it. I'm getting real. Well, that's yeah. Nous sommes à l'école. Je veux un livre.
I want a book.
Nous allons à l'école.
L'école. I got so good with my French accent when I was sick, guys, and congested.
Tu vas à la banque.
Are you going to the bank? I want pizza. Je veux une pizza. The school, l'école. When I did my four heart challenge in Breath of the Wild, I did it with Russian. I like forgot that I had it on Russian. Like, and I only had it on for like that challenge. I didn't have it on Russian for my other playthroughs. I just felt like having it on Russian.
Je veux une pizza.
I want a pizza. It's been the French is going to be pretty good.
Nous sommes à la banque.
Je veux une chatte.
We are going to Paris. Alons. We are going to school. Nous allons à l'école. I'm going to the bank.
Je vais à la
bank, but spelled B-A-N-Q-U-E. Ta-da! Nice. But my daily quest, guys. I gotta do my daily quests. There's like, I'm in like the top league, and I need to like do like a lot to get back into like the semifinals. Like, these people have like fucking 6,000 XP. I have 600. Oh my god. That's crazy. I almost just went to use my keyboard and mouse to play. Okay, so they didn't have any info. Or at least the people I talked to didn't anyway. Where did I come from? Other side. So are there more than one like quest at each stable? Because that was marked with a diamond, which means I got the stable points and also did the quest. So I'm kind of confused. Oh, I found another stable too. I forget where it was. But, do I get stable points, like, another way? Because I've, like, visited all the stable. I don't have enough points to get some super cool stuff, you know? I don't know. Someone's gotta know something. Do you guys have, like, a song about it? Uh-huh. Okay. The monster parts. Okay. Okay. Precious ore. I already know about that. Uh-huh.
say sniper is in this poster, beast rumor, talk of the stables, seen with this beast. I think I already talked this guy. Oh yeah, no problem. Okay. What the freaky frack do I do? Soaking wet. The road. Okay, we already talked. I don't know what to do here. What do you mean? Why are you laughing? The song is perfectly reasonable. Hello? Do you not remember the beautiful husband from the last game? The bird boy who would sing for us and told tales of various areas to get their secrets? And you're laughing at me for thinking they might have a song about how to solve this puzzle? That's crazy. Who would know? Like, maybe the other stable? I have watched you play more Breath of the Wild / Tears of the Kingdom than I have invested into my own game. I do not know nothing. Skill issue, I suppose. Someone's gotta know something. Hold on, let's go talk to Beetle and see if he has more arrows. Don't say skill issue, LMAO. Yeah, I'll take your arrows. You can never have too many arrows, in my opinion. Yeah, might as well. I don't know why these tireless frogs are so expensive. Is there another quest for this guy? Something new? Mountains. Rumor beast, subtropical region of south. Checking in at stables. Okay. Legendary. Rumored beast, stable. Information. Legendary weapon. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Great. None of this helps me in the slightest bit. Customer, middle something, stable, building materials. Okay. Yeah, she wants a horse or something. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's another problem for somebody else, so. I have no freaking idea. Where do I find information about this shit?
you traveling. Don't look over here. New stream stable, monsters, business, fate, no doubt about it, you're gonna buy something. Oh yeah, sure, why not? Thanks. No problem, Zyle. Someone has to have info. Wait, what the fuck? That was weird. So you guys like don't have a song? How the fuck do I figure this out? Who's the most interesting name? Well, it's gotta be Zyle. I'm trying to see if I have anything that, like, already tells me. But I don't think so. Okay. How? Usually, I'm like pretty sure usually it's in like the area where you'll find people who know what's happening, right? I don't have to go to some weird random location in the entirety of Hyrule and figure this shit out. Right? Ooh, the sound of the water hitting my little paraglider, that's awesome. Surely somebody must know. Are you sure you don't have a song? Listen. It's always good to double check, okay? Like, maybe I fumbled the interaction, you know what I mean? I'm known for fumbling human contact. Check this, like the stables would know, you know, like the stables are like the places that know things, you know. So like if they don't know, who's gonna know? I need more moblin guts. I missed again. Well, that's rude. You! Do you have information? Cherry blossoms. Okay. No. Satori 8. I don't give a shit about that. I already solved that problem. Surely there is somebody. Ooh. But, like, where? You're a person. Water.
Ah.
Okay.
Hi.
Uh-huh.
Ah.
Oh. You just care about bugs. That doesn't help me at all. Okay. No. No. That doesn't help me at all. What the freak? My god, Link must be so uncomfortable walking in the water with those clothes all the time. I can't stand wet clothes. It's like the worst. I also still haven't gotten, like, the Zora outfit. There must be somebody who has information, who knows things, surely. Fuck! These stupid birds are so hard to get photos of for no reason. Who would know? Because I refuse to look it up online. I'm just gonna see if there's like anyone like near like the tower. Got some enemies over there. Okay, that's fine. It's because apparently people don't fucking exist in this part of the world that know what's going on. Doesn't mean I can't figure it out. Let's look at it. I have no idea. I have no idea. Oh god, I'm getting tired. It's almost like I just took my sleep medication or something. Like, oh, why am I so tired?
Well, why, Mary? You didn't fucking sleep.
I didn't. Time to wake up, streamer. Guys, I'm gonna Google it. I don't give a shit. Fuck it. In the integrity of me playing the game, YOLO. To access the cave, make a column of 4 logs, lift the logs, and connect the shadow of the southern tower to the north tower between 12 and 1. What? Column of 4 logs? Connect the northern and southern tower. The fuck? Northern and southern. Like the ones that are missing the buttons, I guess. Here's logs. I can't lift these logs. How do I can't get up there. Nice. 4 logs? The fuck is it asking me to do exactly? That seems weird. That seems like a weird thing to have to do. Especially considering there's no fucking logs anywhere nearby. You have to make a thing. Ideally, bring an axe. Oh, I don't have an axe. Oh, why'd they make this so hard? I think of fucking trees? Bro, come on. How would I ever, first of all, how would I ever figure this out? They don't say anything about where you find this info. How would I ever figure this out? 4 trees? Okay. Oh, don't attack him. We're breaking trees. We need to break trees. No, now is not the time. We need to fucking break 4 trees, apparently. Okay. The trees have been broken. We are now going to attach the trees. Whoops, whoops. Stop, stop. Chill out. Okay. And then the last tree that I cut down already. Ow. The fuck? Didn't I cut down 4 trees? Where the- oh, there it is. I feel like these might be, like, I feel like 4 is a little excessive. I don't know. Okay, now that I have my stupidly large, long stick. Ow! What the hell? Asshole. I'm on fire. Okay. So now I have to bring this large stick with me. Just absolutely bizarre quest that I'm embarking on here, I think. Look how fucking big it is! It's like comically large! Alright, I got my stick. I unfortunately have to wait like 24 hours to use it. Because it has to be between 12 and 1 and it's now 3:30. But at least I have my beautiful, wonderful, comically large stick. It's so big. I feel like this might be too much stick. I feel like I didn't need this much stick. I don't know, maybe that's just me who feels that way. Okay. Alright. Stick acquired. We now have to wait 22 hours? 21 hours? Oh, sunring butterflies, they said that would appear during the rain. I don't want to teleport out because I'm worried that, it will disappear. Nice. Okay. Cute. So I can't, like, leave. Like, there's things I could do. You know, I could go get more fairies, anything really. But I guess I'll just put my big stick in place. So, set between the north and south, which are this and that. So these two. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if this is long enough. I think I might need more stick. Okay, hold on. I really suck at this, so give me a second. Hold on, I can do it. I can't do it. Nope. Yeah, I can't. I suck. I still only have one part of the fucking slippery set. They hate me. I could do that and put on the climbing helmet. Really? Guys, I think the stick isn't long enough. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
guys. I think I need bigger stick. Like, I hate to say it. Maybe I could attach the claymore to it. Hold on, this is gonna take a little bit of maneuvering here. Okay. Alright, let's try this. This incredibly dangerous thing I have now created. Thankfully, we have like over 12 hours to figure this out. Sierra, it's loud. You can turn it down, you have the power. Well, that's weird.
It is. The video game is coming from Cadet.
Oh, it's a video game. Guys, I think I need more stick still. Guys, I think I need more stick. Guys, it would appear that I require another stick. Like, I hate to be that guy, but I need more stick. That guy being the one who kills the environment. I'm the fucking onceler at this point. Do you mind? Alright. Hold on. They lied to me. The guy said I only needed 4 sticks and I need 5. That's crazy. Oops. Okay. If I wasn't so afraid of my... I was about to say, if I wasn't so afraid of my big stick disappearing, I would go to the other one. I just can't believe this. I just can't believe this. Thankfully, I have like fucking like 80 more hours. Bro, are you kidding me? My big stick is fucking gone. Hello? I need that. Okay, guys, so we're gonna make it 6 sticks long, and I think that should be good. And no, I miss it. I put so much effort into making it happen. I'm breaking weapons for it now. Do not fall off. I will cry. Okay. This is fine. Who doesn't love spending their time fucking putting sticks together, am I right? Nothing says puzzle solver like putting sticks together. Just fucking gluing sticks together. Yes, sir. How can you not love this? Dope. Okay, well, that one's not added anymore. I mean, what is not to love about this, if I'm being completely honest with you? You know what? Let's just get another one, you know, just for good measure. Why not? Great. 7 sticks, you mad lad. I know, they thought that it couldn't be done. They told me that it wasn't possible. I'm gonna have to drop it off the side of the cliff, and I hope it doesn't break. Actually, if I get like the end of it, I could probably just like tap the ground or something. I don't know, man. We could probably add more sticks. Perfect. Hold on, I want to grab from the end. Yes, sir. How many? It like lags when I turn it because of how big it is. Excuse me, sir. I'm currently moving an object. I need you to not attack me. leave me the frick alone. Thanks. Okay. There we go. Hopefully this is the right answer. Connect the shadow of the southern northern tower between 12 and 13. So, you know, here's hoping. This is ridiculous. Okay. Surely this is long enough. Surely. the amount of time it takes to like just turn is so fucking funny. Okay. Okay, I think I did it. Unfortunately, I now know that I cannot fucking go anywhere or it will disappear. Hold on. Stop rolling. Stop, stop, don't do that. I'll be really sad. Okay. And now we wait. I like that this thing like gives me tattoos. Oh, maybe I have those tattoos naturally. Well, let's find out. Hold on. Let's remove all my clothes actually. Okay, I had them already. So what I just said was really embarrassing. So right now my favorite outfit is combining this with like the white pants. I like this one I think the most, you know, even though I like these boots better, but I feel like this one goes better with the outfit. I unfortunately don't have the pants to this outfit or like anything else. I think it's in the castle. I found the shirt in the castle. I forget why I was there. I think I was looking for caves. How am I doing? I'm doing great. I'm doing just fine, just dandy even. I guess like these are like colder clothes and it's like to get the cold weather attack, but these are like warmer clothes and they're for the hot weather attack. So I don't know. Of course we got my money outfit. So if I had like a fuck ton of money, I could use that to not die. I need to get more Octorok eyeballs. I realize that having it paused like that will make it so the time doesn't happen. So I shouldn't have done that. That was kind of silly. Come here. Okay, I think I have these ones. Yeah. Just don't have the green ones. Alright, which of these dragonflies are real? This one is. Still there? Cool. Set the fucking check, apparently, so. How was your day? I went to school today and it was okay. I spent like my entire break yesterday between my 5 hours between my two classes watching like QSMP instead of like doing homework like I needed to do, but it all worked out in the end. Now, what I want to know is where on earth was the answer to this? Like, who had the information that would tell me I need to fucking make a giant stick? Like, like, how would I figure that out? Who was there to tell me? Yeah, I think 5 sticks would have been enough. But I wanted to go bigger. If this guy, by the way, doesn't turn into a Satori or whatever, I'm gonna be so pissed. Not because, you know, I wasted all this time getting these caves, because I had to do them anyway to get, like, the clothes, you know? But because I'll be angry for him. You know, he wants to, that's what he wants. That's his dream. You know, it's his dream to be one of those. And I want him to accomplish his dream. I'll be really sad and angry if Nintendo decided that there's no way that it will happen ever. What was that? Probably a rock falling. I got worried that it like either got knocked off or just fucking disappeared. Sure is a lot to do up here. Lots of catching butterflies. Okay, only like 5 more hours. I wish I had more cupcakes. I got like, you know, like those Hostess cupcakes with like the cream filling. I got those, but I got like Enterman brand, so they didn't taste terrible. Because let me tell you guys, I don't know if you guys remember, like back in like 2011, when like Hostess was going out of business, like they were like $36 million like in debt or something like that. And everyone's like really rallying together to try to get Hostess to not go bankrupt, you know? And they bounced back. They bounced back. But their shit sucks. Like it's gross. It doesn't taste good. Fucking Drake's is so goated. It's just such so much better. Even the 7-Eleven brand of the same stuff tastes better. And like, if the 7-Eleven brand tastes better, then you know you have a problem. Okay, I just want to make sure this is the south, right? Cool. But yeah, I don't like Hostess. It kind of doesn't taste good. It tastes like so overly processed. I don't know how to describe it. But have you guys ever watched the movie Zombieland? There's a character in it whose like entire motivation is to find snowballs, which are a Hostess brand cake. Well, listen, okay, Lil Debbie, fine. You know, I yay! You know, I eat conflict brownies probably more than anyone. Definitely more than anyone should. You know, and I like the oatmeal cream pie cake thingies, but like, you know, their other stuff is not good. That is hideous. The item makes one want to wear it, but also not wear it. Yeah, that kind of sums it up, actually. I don't want to waste a bomb. Keep missing. Hello? Okay, guys, just one more. And it involves me fighting a dragon. So that's exciting. Well, I don't know if it actually involves me fighting a dragon. I just know that I'm going to struggle solving whatever puzzle I had to struggle without killing the dragon. Because I went there before and I was struggling, guys. I was absolutely struggling. It's down here. I don't know. Like, it was the same type of door thingy. So, but there was just like... you know, every time I look at my phone, I get filled with horrible news. I should just never look at my phone. Like, good God. Okay. Anyway, what was I saying? I don't know. Wait, is it this way? Like this way? Yeah, let's put on the lightning outfit and- Oh yeah, so it was like fucking shooting like a laser beam at me. So... I have the shirt and I have the hat. That is awful. Oh my goodness. It looks like a freaking laser beam. You will see what I mean shortly. I just don't know how I'm gonna beat it. But hey, I beat the flame one. I should get the climbing gear out first, actually. Maybe there's a door. Okay, I know there's a fucking bubble frog, okay? I know there is. I don't know, fucking... I don't know, sense out dog. Wait, it's my, okay, this is restored, so let's put that on. Can I even, like, get up this? Alright. So this one's a lightning one. As you can see, there are many layers. As you can also see, there's a lightning guy down there. And as you can also see, I'm gonna vomit. Sounded a lot like vomit. I missed. Oh, that doesn't fucking do shit. I need to get fairies. Okay, so I was hoping that I'd be protected because of the lightning proof stuff, but I see that that's not the case. So we're in for a real treat right now. Let's get out this thing, and then... we'll get out this. I have to go get more fairies. Hold on. I forgot about that. Also, my plan's kind of slashed in the ass because of the fucking laser thing. Was not prepared for... I thought that, like I told you guys, it looked like a fucking laser. I didn't know it was like actually a laser. So, I'm a little... I guess I can shield myself from it, maybe, but that thing looks powerful as all hell. I feel like it's gonna demolish my shield, like, instantaneously. Why don't you know? I don't know. I suppose we'll find out. No, no, no. That shit rocked my ass, though. Granted, my, like, this outfit is not leveled up very high. I think it's, like, only at 2. Please. Please, little fairy. Okay. Okay. Let's go to the other one and see if I can get more, because I need them. I'm gonna need a lot of them. So I think I have like 80 armor total. I feel like this one's a lot harder to fight than the fire one. Is that just me who feels that way? And there's a winter one, which I assume I thought that I could use like the unfreezable set, but now that I've experienced that, I feel like maybe that won't be what happens. Any extras here? Nice. There's also a sweet little game over here somewhere that I have to do still. Which involves me snowboarding, so it's not gonna go very well. Bro, it's taken me 2.5 hours to do 3 caves. Granted, I also spent like 15 minutes riding a dragon, so. Man. Sometimes I'm
forgetting about the cupcake.
Is it still in the bathroom? I gave Sierra a cupcake and she hates me so much she forgot about it. Where's the closest? Oh, I could just jump here then. That'll be easier than climbing up a mountain. You got any chips ahoy? No, but I want like normal chips still. We might actually have small bags of them maybe. Have to go look. We actually might have small bags of chips. Wait. Crisps? I'll kill you. This is an American household. We don't call them crisps here. Coliseum is there. Alright, let's try this again. I am gonna need a different outfit on. If I could just upgrade this shit, then I'd be able to really have a lot of armor. Actually, I have a lot of stuff that is at 20. We'll give myself the white pants. Okay. That's what I meant by a lot of stuff. Like 4 things. All right. Here I go again. On my own. Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. What's like a counter to fucking electricity though? Alright, how much health did I even do? Wow, that didn't do fucking shit! The hot dog, man! Are you serious? Come on! Okay. Maybe now is the maybe that is the time to have this on. And the time to use one of these. But like one of like the shittier ones. I literally cannot believe how little damage that did. That's crazy. My duplex bows. I forget where I even got these from. I missed. I missed again. And then I shot, and then I missed again! Actually, one of the heads is like almost dead. Okay, if I could just hit... At least I'm not using the fucking laser shit. I can deal with this nonsense. I'm really confused. Okay. Oh, I get it now. I get it. And then once it goes down, then I can attack it. Cool. How many fairies have I used now? Just one. Okay, maybe I'll give myself one of the higher ones. Okay, there's the fucking laser shit. That's crazy. Look at the fucking, like, it's a fucking laser. Okay, well that's just plain rude. Like, I don't know about you, but I feel like that was rude. Do you fucking mind? Please! I haven't done shit. All I'm doing is fucking getting blown away by wind here. I can't see a goddamn thing. I have a feeling that her electrical shocks aren't gonna do shit. I'm being completely honest with you. Okay. Fuck, dude. That's crazy. This is way, way harder than the other fight. Okay, now's not the time to be climbing. Okay, this outfit seems to not be doing shit for me, so let's change. Like, what else would be good? Water? Because all I could think would be water. Okay, I've never played Pokemon before. What do I do? Okay, doing one head at a time is definitely the play here. It also focusing on my pals is good too. All right, guys, everybody hop in on this. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to try my best. Like, cause I can't fucking see shit. Cause all the fucking lightning is going everywhere, RN. I don't want to use my good shit. I spent so long, like, collecting the materials and shit. What the fuck? Get back down here, you bitch! Hello? What is... Is he about to do a fucking, like, lightning attack? Oh no, why is my Master Sword counts as a thing? What the hell? That's crazy. Relax. Oh my god, we're taking this up into fucking aerials now? That is just insane. What? I thought I got him. I could swear he got fucking knocked down. Is that just me who saw that? This is fucking crazy. Wow, what a great way to use my fucking health. Can you let me get alt orb? Shut the hell up. All my bows and stuff are now like electrically static. Hold on, let me just make sure that I have a picture of this before I go and use it. Cause, this is so hard. Okay, thankfully... switch over to this really fast before I get hit by lightning. Okay. Three bombs, a one shot. What the fuck? It gained health again. Oh, I got it. The fall killed it. You love to see that. Okay. That was really hard. Okay, well, let's solve this puzzle. So this is the entrance here. It looks like this guy needs a sword. Nice. That was so much easier than the fucking last one. Like, how on earth was I supposed to solve the other one? I don't know. That battle was actually really fucking hard. I used so much shit. Trousers of Awakening. More white pants. Okay. Let's see. Probably behind this thing. You just know sometimes. Is this it, right? This is the last one, I think, right? Oh, let me fucking take off the bow that uses three arrows at one time. Hold on. One! You found the bubble gems. You should meet with Koltin. I sure fucking did. I sure fucking did. I also used so many bombs. Is there like a rock somewhere I can use? After I saw all those fucking rocks in the other area while we were in that stupid plateau, I never once thought, oh, let me make sure I fucking have a rock on my fucking sword so that way I can break this shit. That's okay. I don't know what would have been more effective against that guy. Okay. Alrighty. What time is it? 2:55 a.m.? Perfect. I can go see him. Okay. Guys, it's time. Time to see if my dreams can come true. Oh my god, let's go! Wait, let me put on a cute outfit for this. So I have all the awakening stuff. It is terrifying. Trousers of the Wind, Trousers of Time. Let's put on my royal guard outfit because I think it's cute. And then hat. I think I'll just go with the classic ponytail. Wait, since I'm here. No, it's a sharp rock. It's gonna make an axe. If I see a rock, though, I'm on the lookout for them rocks now. Oh my god, I'm all, like, anxious. Okay, sir. I'm praying for you. I guess it's part of zero bubble frogs. I don't believe you collected each and every bubble gem. Traveler, you didn't do that just for me, did you? I'm happy beyond all happiness. At last, the dream I've dreamed for so many years. No time to lose, down to the hatch. Something's happening, something strange and uncomfortable and different from before. This is it, I'm finally entering into Satori. Sadly, I don't have any treasure left to give you, but I must reward you somehow, so please, please, this item I made myself. If you wouldn't mind, show this to Koltin and give him my best. Traveler, thank you so much for joining me as I chased my dream. You've helped me get this far, no matter the outcome, I have no regrets, none. I look forward to meeting you again, somewhere in some form. Take care. I didn't think they would actually do it! Guys, I genuinely did not think they would actually do it. Oh my god. Guys. We did it. I really thought that wasn't gonna work. Like, I hoped and I prayed that it would work, but I didn't think that it was gonna be possible. Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. That makes me so happy. I wonder if I can meet him again somewhere. We have to go back to Terrytown though, and give it to his brother to show him that his younger brother finally lived out his dream of becoming a little owl rabbit thing. Oh my god, I'm actually so happy. Oh my god. He did it. He did it. Dreams do come true. And love can bloom on the battlefield. Well, then there's a little guy here. All of the dozens of hours I put into fucking finding those gems, finally, they're all worth it. And I spent so long. From going to the tree, and then going to the tower, and then pinning them on the map, and then going to find them, and sometimes it's hard to find them without the light, so you have to go back and get the light again. You know? Hylian Retriever nearby. That's right, I forgot I changed it to that. Hello, sir? I guess it's terrible or good news, depending on how you think about it. Hello, Traveler. Hello, can I help you with something? What? Can't quite believe it. That what has become of Koltin? Thank you for kindly letting me know. The end result was, well, I'm sure he's very happy. He'll take the stall my little brother left behind at his favorite place. Yes, that will be nice. And the handmade cloth my brother gave you at the end, please make good use of it. It's what he would have wanted. He always chases dreams, so I will also do my best to chase mine. Oh my god. Finally, after almost 3 hours. Is his daughter sleeping, or can we do stuff? Yeah, because I know she wants to fucking do this stuff. Gerudo kids quiz. Is this Direxon? Alright. I actually hate this family. She looks so fucking weird. Granny Minori. Special okay, son. Okay, now pay attention, Granny Minori. It's time for Madison's Gerudo Quiz. This Gerudo for Granny. Vava. Okay. I'm learning. Okay. I just want my dream house. My Barbie dream house. Ma'am? Okay. Okay. Yep. Just give it a whack. Okay. Okay. Never had to pay until I took over half a board without noticing. Someone covered his eyes or something. Okay, but like, I could just pay for you. Okay. So, no go on the board, I suppose. Maybe the light will blind him or something. I don't know, I'm too tired to have thoughts. So what if I did this? Oh, it's a mirror shield. Random junk, okay. Uh-huh. 50 rupees, sure. Yeah. Not like I wouldn't have paid the other price. Okay, so how do I fucking blind this guy exactly? Because that was my only thought. Maybe I use these guys? Like a lot of them? She's kind of tiny. This is a goofy ass plan, though. This is a goofy ass plan. Please. This better work. I'm gonna be pissed. Yeah. Okay. So I only have those ones. Maybe it just there's okay. I feel like this is a pretty damn good job. I don't know. Okay, cool. Nice. Nice. My miss-on. Oh my god, this fucking girl. I kinda wanna ride it, only because it sounds like fun. Music change. Let's see what they got. Uh-huh. Yep, they're devices, that's for sure. I just don't care anymore. Steering stick, small wheel, balloon. Ooh, this is a good one. I'm gonna go to bed. Though, I'm very tired. I'm very eepy, as the kids say. And I have to be up at like 6:30. So I should probably already be sleeping, to be honest with you. Okay. Nice. I want to live in my own dream house. Hi, Nox. Yeah, whatever. So cute. Everything about this town is so cute. Okay, we'll solve this next time. For now, I'm gonna go to bed. Thank God medication exists so I can sleep. You love to see it, you really do. Okay, guys. You know the drill. You know the jam drill. Alright, make sure you are drinking your water, eating food, eating vegetables, taking your medication, taking vitamins, brushing your hair, brushing your teeth, showering, flossing, using mouthwash, I don't know, do like a facial or something. Take care of yourselves, and I hope you have a very, very good night. Let me just make sure nobody I care about is streaming, hold on. Nope. I hope you have a good night, guys. Bye. 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 I'll see you Monday. Because I have off Monday, so we'll do an extra long stream for once. I'm going to try to finish Pikmin, I think.
Okay. Hi. Bye.